Okay, so we're about to head over here and we're about to finally do this corruption situation after I snatched that thing up out of there via the live stream. If you guys seen the live stream, that's where my face is in the face cam is in here. It's from the live stream video. But it's over here. So we're gonna switch over to that quest. All I've been doing. I'll take this guy over right here. Why you know you don't see me? Stop playing. Okay.
It worked. It's
now
not
what?
Hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I could write it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
Slow down. Use the mount attack. Oh shit, okay. Oh shit. He's hostile. Other one just, he just stood there. Oh, that's mine. Okay, he didn't die. I thought he died, okay. Yo, a lot of this stuff is reminding me so much of like, a lot of this stuff is reminding me, honestly, of like Far Cry.
I should try overriding their kind of
vision. Ooh, he did it on his own. Oh, sick. He protect his master. But yeah, like I was saying, it kind of remind me of Far Cry Primal. A lot of this stuff do remind me of Far Cry. Oh shit. Nah. Stand up. My bad, bro. Don't die. I thought he was dead. I'm about to die. Damn. A secret at the gates. Does the health also go back up? Oh, this is gonna be so sick when she see me on this damn thing. Who gotta talk to again? Var. Oh, it's the guy. How do I stop this thing again? When did I fix the gate?
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Okay. They're attacking there. Who are you, guy? That a female? Vaughn, the mother?
I take it.
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Owen. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, Talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
And I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
This character is starting to remind me of kind of
The killers are still out there. And
the real person who plays her face. I can't place the voice in face though.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
These graphics are crazy.
You said the war party was...
When word came of the attack, but in their haste to get a pack of crazed War Chief Sona...
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago. And since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. But she went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Barl. I'll see what I can do.
I got you, bro. I'm gonna fire your moms for you. How to get my horse back here, though?
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
It's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see.
So I can bring it through? Let's see if I can bring it through. But now they know it's me. Or it's mine or whatnot. It stopped raining. It's all sunny again. Yay! I can bring it through. That's pretty sick. Okay, we are moving along, guys. Time to head up the mountain. Got my mount with me. Last time I played this game, he had something on his back. What happened to it? What? Why was he moving on his own, though? That's kind of crazy to me. But yeah, my focus is picking up a signal over here. And yes, you guys see that over there? It's a saucer head. So we're going to try to make our way over there. It's picking up a signal in this house, I believe.
That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world.
Okay. I still got my mount. Come on, man. Move. Gotta take these guys out real quick. If I'm attack, he'll actually attack for me. He'll defend me if I'm attacked, so that's pretty cool. But let me take this guy out though. Probably can. Okay. I can't mount him. I thought I could mount this guy, but not. No, I can't. And I found out how to call him as well. I found out how to do that, so that's beneficial. You just go down, scroll through on D-pad, left or right, and you click down and you call him, so that's pretty cool. Here come charging in. Oh, that's pretty cool. She jumped and staying crouch. Stay crouched entire time while she jumped. He has something good, at least. But yeah, she's not saying anymore. Her focus is not picking up that signal anymore. It was. I found out the best way to make money in this game. The Grazers. They drop the blaze, right? They drop blaze and blaze go for $4 a pop. You could max out 50 blaze in a slot. That's $200 a slot and you just go crazy. Each grazer have like four blaze on them. So that's $16 a grazer. So you do the math. As a real quick. I'm trying to get close to this thing right here. Figure out what this is. A Tallneck.
The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
Oh really? How the hell are we gonna do that? Okay. Jump on the Tallneck's back. Investigate the signal. It's a level 7 job, honestly.
Those legs look too difficult to climb.
Right.
To find another way.
It's circling around this thing, so let's do it. I'm gonna climb a Tallneck. Tallnecks are actually weak against That shit did not hit me. I killed it.
I should be able to jump onto the Tallneck from here.
But he's protected like a mug. Thought I had death from above.
Be fascinating.
Okay, I definitely want to go back and collect those things they dropped. But I try to jump on this Tallneck though. Can I jump on this?
I think I can leap onto the Tallneck from here. Made it.
So he doesn't feel that? Okay, I guess not. I would definitely feel somebody jumping on my spikes, or whatever the hell these are. My tentacles. Override. We can override a Tallneck. That's gonna be pretty sick, son! Tallneck is part of mine. And I got that map reveal. So you're a snitch, huh? So the Tallneck's a snitch! Oh, now I see what's popping, slime. I'm just kidding, guys. Tallneck is a snitch, though. So you can see all of that from right here? Oh my god. Sight beyond sight. Nah, there's no way he's seen all of that. It was map reveal, though, I guess. So this Tallneck could open up some more, and that one, and okay. If that's not Assassin's Creed reference, man, I don't know what is. What is this? These things, I bought the maps for, if you guys are wondering what these are. Inventory, they're special, they're called special items. So that's what these, circles are popping up. That's what these are. So I own the maps, that's why they pop up like that. If you can, if I show you the map again. You see, like, this figure and ancient vessels and the flowers. I bought the maps for them. That's why these little circles are popping up. If you're just wondering what those are. Let's go ahead and just... I didn't have from above. Here it is now. Okay, now I have from above. Dang. Level 14 reached. I rappel down. Oh, there it is. Did I take it down? Oh, it's not dead. Oh, I thought it died.
Never know when I might need these.
Alright. Those always come in handy, whatever those were. Kinda threw me off where I was. Okay, so I killed some guys over here, I believe. Okay, here's one. And here's the other, sick. Kinda wanna take that Tallneck down, cause I do have a, I don't wanna kill it, but at the same time, I do have a tutorial quest that I need to do and to level myself up. Tallnecks or... These are long legs, not tall necks. Oh, okay. Alright, still don't. I still haven't found ones I need to kill. That's a weapon tutorial if you guys are wondering what that was. Whose tracks are these? Tall neck tracks? Alright, where am I going now? Tall neck is a friendly. He's overridden. So we're going... We're still trying to make it out here. These are grazer lands. There's plenty of grazers out here. Like I said, grazers that give you that food. Food meaning money. Trying to head to the massacre site, by the way. Oh, actually, that's a sawtooth. Oh, shoot. I'm like, that's... I took a sawtooth down before. I'm like, that one looked different. That's a sawtooth. Okay, now they're getting stronger. These guys are pretty simple to take down. Him, on the other hand, he'll have 15 sawtooth. Oh, he's going to be a lot harder. shit. He's over here as well. How the fuck you saw me, bro? Let's be 100, bro. Have the suits I had before, bitch. I have them now. Didn't have him before, bitch. I got him now. I got him now, boy. I did not have him before, but best believe I have them now. And I know how to use him. I'm nice with him. You guys see it? They call me Ninja out here. Oh, these other guys, they're pretty simple to take down. They're not even that hard. It's a Strider? Oh yeah, you definitely dead, bro. Come on. You know you were no match for me. Stop playing.